President Donald Trump's pardon of former Sheriff Joe Arpaio has been widely denounced as another instance of the president's scorn for the judiciary. Yet one set of voices has been missing, that of Chief Justice John Roberts and the nation's leading judges. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/lqv7font/index.html. Single quote.